Well, first, something happens. You know, you got all the stuff going on that I just mentioned, mixed with the lack of sleep, and you're tired, and something just sets you off. Not instantly, though. It starts, like, just mellow, bare, noticeable, but mellow. It kind of builds up, like, sort of like the world's slowest particle accelerator, if you've seen, like, how that sounds. And then whatever triggered this whole thing just hits you harder and harder. You get mad at what the person says or what happened, and even if it's not correct or right or whatever in the instance, you kind of start to believe that it is. And both of those can kind of like mix together with like everything I mentioned before in the sleepiness. And at a certain point, the hyperventilation starts. Or just like the very heavy breathing, like, if you kind of get what I'm saying. And then the thoughts and like what you kind of start telling yourself, that starts to come in. You kind of start getting mad at yourself for even being upset. And basically this whole thing, like, it just kind of keeps going until, like someone notices, which they tend to do because of the whole hyperventilating and stuff. Because you'll be trying to, like, hold it in, but, like, the hyperventilating and even, like, or you blink the right way and a tear comes out. And this is kind of vary from, like, situation to situation, but, like, eventually with stuff happening and you try and talk and it just all comes out. You start hyperventilating more. You start crying more. You basically start crying. I don't even know what you have called it, but like at a certain point you just basically start yelling and screaming. A lot of that can be like you're frustrated, as I mentioned, you're angry with yourself. Like this one really bad time, I was on my way to school. I was even starting to calm down, but like I was worried that if I did, me being late or missing school or even my mother being late or skipping work would have been for nothing, and so I didn't stop myself, and this whole thing would also just like work me up more. And that was actually one of the one times I didn't almost instantly just fall back asleep, because it's usually being overly tired. But eventually, whether through just time passing or you cry yourself to sleep, it stops.